Hole 16, expert division opening round. Here we play with the sniper 9 and above. If you have 9, you put 10 in your application. Plus 25% at max with the Kingmaker or Kingslayer ball. We want the wind to be a deal. 8, I will play with the Kingmaker. Matter what here, because I don't want to spend a Kingslayer ball now at the point. So I will suggest to play with the Kingslayer if the wind is a lot. The wind is not a lot, it's good. So max back, max right. We want the second bounce to be 3 squares to the 4 dark row. 1, 2, 3, 4 dark row to the left of the top corner over there. So 7.9, and we are just 10.1. No kill. Very nice. We miss the time. I lose time, take the position, explain to you, but anyway, I will do it again. I had to make a smaller target. I missed time because I couldn't move the target, as you can see. This is mistakes that cost you a lot. Anyway, let's do it again. Fourth dark row to the left of the pin, second bounce, left of the top left corner of the second dark square from the top. This help. Anyway, I couldn't have the chance to show you, but you took the point. We make with not curl shot plus 25% at max. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, what video? You didn't see anything, but you see a hole in one from the opponent. Good luck at the tournament.